Hi friends, today we are going to know about the new research result about flu transmission reveals that we may pass the flu to others just by breathing. It is easier to spread the influenza virus than previously thought, according to University of Maryland study released yesterday. People commonly believe that they can catch the flu by exposure to droplets from an infected person's cough or sneezes or by touching contaminated surfaces. But new information about flu transmission reveals that we may pass the flu to others just by breathing. The study, Infectious Virus in Exhaled Breath of Symptomatic Seasonal Influenza Cases from a College Community, published in the Proceeding of the National Academy of Science, provides new evidence for the potential importance of airborne transmission because of the large quantities of infectious virus researchers found in the exhaled breath from people suffering from flu. They found that flu cases contaminated the air around them with the infectious virus just by breathing, without coughing or sneezing, explained Dr. Milchan, MT, MPH, Professor of Environmental Health in the University of Maryland School of Public Health and lead researchers of this study. People with the flu generate infectious aerosols, means tiny droplets that stay suspended in the air for a long time, even when they are not coughing and especially during the first day of illness. So when someone is coming down with influenza, they should go home and not remain in the workplace and infect others. The study findings suggest that keeping surfaces clean, washing our hands all the time, improvements could be made to ventilation system to reduce transmission risk in offices, schools and subway cars. I think you like this health information. For more information, please subscribe our Science News channel and press notification icon also. Thanks for watching. Bye friends.
Hi friends.